been doing STEM, and we've been measuring the boxes and drawing pictures of the saws in the wood. That's that one there.
You had to measure the jars and make sure you had the right amount of soil in the jars.
It's making wooden boxes in class, and we've been varnishing them and nailing them and putting them together and chopping wood, and yeah.
And we will be making, and we're gonna give them to our parents to hang up, because we have this string so we can hang it up, and we can plant herbs or anything else. See, like we have this little plant here and a tiny one here.
We still need to give them a second coat, but when they're done, they'll be really good.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, it was good.
Learn how to do wood glue. Learn how to sew.
What were the hard bits?
The hard bits was probably sawing and gluing it.
What were the easy bits, Ronnie?
What is it? Sanding.
Sanding. Okay, what about the maths? Was that?
The maths was actually pretty hard.
Was it?
Yeah. We had to draw pictures of the thing that we're going to make.
What subject was this?
STEM.
Do you know what STEM is?
Science, technology, engineering, and maths.
What did you do for the maths?
We worked out how big we need the boxes, and yeah, and work out what shape we need them and how big the hole.
Did you grow the seeds?
Yes, we put the seeds in and water them and take them time to grow, and yeah.
And what did you have to do to the seeds then?
Put them in.
And?
Cover them.
What did we find out that seeds need to grow?
Water. And sun. And
soil. What's the plants you're growing
again? What is it called?
Herbs.
And what are you going to do?
Take it home. And eat. What? You can eat?
Yeah, we're going to cook with them. They're herbs to cook with.
Oh.